I've just added some tomatoes to my mushroom snack. So again, we have mushrooms, yellow pepper, spring onions, garlic, olive oil, mixed herbs, and what else? That's it. Oh, yummy.